So, I got admitted to hospital over last weekend, and this video is just what happened. On the first night I got there, I was really upset, and I didn't want to be in hospital again.
So, let's talk about my little hospital admission. Let's talk about that.
And you can't see me because the lights are. That was a smart thing. My dear Lydia, where's my bottom? The light is so bright.
Oh. This is my night routine.
Becca bought me more of your blanket.
I'm actually breathing, so I'm probably just going to sleep in the leggings that I've got on.
Maybe I can.
So I'm sleeping in bed. That's my thing. Desk. Water. Bright coloured door. What? Got my shorts. Yeah. The pain at my existence. The light switch is the other side of the room. These are. They are basically a nutrition drink. In the EN. Anything in 3 days. I can't believe there's 300 calories in that. This is for me. I haven't eaten, but I don't feel hungry at all. And I'm on my normal meds, not hungry. My fucking forehead. Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. I literally smacked a wall yesterday. Not the smartest thing I've ever done.
It is what it is.
In the video, so I have to come with a drink.